Here's Nielsen taking on Clark. And that's the goal which United were dreading. Lennart Nielsen, 22 minutes into the first half. Good play on the touchline. Here's John Clark. Good play from Clark. And there's the equaliser! And that is a magnificent goal from John Clark. Now just look at this for quality striking. Turning away from his marker, the left foot shot, swerving away from Bernersen, in off the post, and United are right back in the match. The referee is checking with his bench. Gunnar Bengtsson is on his feet, and there goes the final whistle. Released for the Swedish bench. IFK Göteborg have won the Uefa Cup, and you really can't take anything away from them. There's their supporters. Lennart Nielsen being hugged. The flags are waving, and the United flag falls.